For many years, all I had to sleep on was this pile of rotten straw, and I survived on just bread and water. I would have died rather than join with Xander. But my resistance will all be in vain if Xander can turn my daughter into a witch. Please, you must stop him.
Thank you.